fearless fucking
Might even get you and Jackson together.
Sucking my arm.
You have to do it quick, so I can't do it for long.
Yep, that's good.
Sucking my arm.
I got Mimeo. Now I've got the other guy.
Is that the other one?
Would you like to be called Jake or Stimpee?
I was fine.
Too used it. To it.
I was going to call you Mimeo.
You can call me Daddy.
Just leave my red door out.
Yeah.
You want to go fishing?
Yeah, can't wait. Yeah.
I don't know how to fish.
Hang on, why don't you run us through what you're wearing?
what do you mean?
Yeah, but.
Do you want to see what we got?
Yeah, what have you got? Would you actually
we
bring?
We have a whole kit, but I think you should teach us the tips and tricks. Got it.
I'm never doing this again, just by the way. Just five guys standing there, feeling nice and awkward.
Let's go fish. Okay. Let's go catch fish.
All right, sick. What do you reckon Jackson's threshold is for like getting content and stuff? Like what is he willing to do?
Why? Do you have an idea?
It's like a dead hermit crab or something here if he...
Is that?
Yeah. Red. That's its claw. Look how fucking hairy it is.
Please film him from a distance.
It's been 37 years since the collapse of civilization.
This is like I am legend.
I feel like the poncho's slight overkill.
No, I don't need a hand, guys. You're all good.
We also found lobster for you.
Do you want to eat it?
For the bit, you're gonna have.
Do you want to put yours on first? Show us how to do it.
Yeah, I can put.
What? You got a bow? We're not even fishing yet. We don't even have the fucking bait on.
Oh. Holy shit! He's got a fish.
You've actually got a fish.
Oh, what? We're gonna have to release that.
Oh. Yeah. Get it back in the ocean.
You said that didn't land back in. It's still.
I've released it.
I want to actually see it in action. You're both gonna cast down.
Oh, easy. I'll do this right now.
Let's go. Alright, let's now.
I'm feeling Mimeo's not even going to get in the water.
6 out of 10 form so far.
That wasn't so bad.
It wasn't so bad. Could it be better?
Yeah, but for a first one today, that's pretty good. Alright, your turn.
Yep.
Right, tell me what to do again.
Alright, so you pinch the line with one hand.
Yep. This is already open, is that good?
It looks like that's what you're doing. Yep, that'll work.
I'm not even on anyone.
Oh, look at him. Ace it when he doesn't have attention for 5 seconds. And then just don't be too forceful with it, otherwise your bait's going to come off.
And then once it's in, lock this back in. Why are you going so fast?
Because I don't trust you at all. Yeah, you two are in his like... How do you have a girlfriend?
That was good. Come on.
That was, it was a lot better than the last one.
Can we have those scissors?
Why? It's too big. Just bite it in half.
All right. Oh! I'm hurt myself! Yeah.
You're chewing it? What's wrong with you?
What?
Are you all right?
What? Your bait came off.
Where?
Oh, would someone just catch a fucking fish? I've just stuck my foot in a puddle. What is going on? Jackson, you bring those chairs?
Sorry, mate. I don't remember me having five.
Is there anything else you want to complain about?
Jay. Did you put a heavy sink on mine?
Can you listen to this return?
And pull it tight.
I've been much better than him, alright?
Nah, no, you have actually. No, I'll give you that one.
Thank you very much.
Alright, thanks, mate.
Oh, you could hear that?
I've got a sushi. Wow!
Oh, no. Wow! Yeah, look at that dumpy.
Thanks.
You gotta put a bit more effort into it.
Alright, I'll do it again. Alright, a bit more oomph.
Oh my
fucking hell.
There goes his brawn.
How did
you
do that?
How am I not? Fucking hell!
It keeps flicking down! What?
What do you mean, what?
What?
Look at you.
I'm trying to fish!
I know, mate.
You right? Fuck, shit.
Just like, don't try and find a bit of the leaf seaweed. I got a fish! Oh! I got a fucking fish!
You got a little flathead. As soon as someone goes out in the water, they catch a fish.
Yeah.
Maybe that's a secret, dude. You just gotta go walking out in the water.
Yep. That's what's happening.
Yeah, go in your jocks.
Yeah, please. Actually, no.
Get the close ups. Get the close ups.
What? What the fuck? I'm drowning.
I think you got a snag, don't you?
It's either a very big, not moving fish, or it's a rat. I'm snagged. I'm trying to release it.
Look at him and his little jocks. You got one.
Yeah.
He's got another little flatty. Damn, good job, man.
Still here.
Oh, his little bum hole's getting wet.
That's not appropriate.
I'm fishy.
Stimpee! Holy shit, you almost broke my rod in half. Oh, they're hardy tense.
Look at the big stingray or manta ray or whatever it is.
Whoa, yeah. There you go.
What?
Catch that.
It's a ray of some sort.
Yeah.
This one's for Steve, you cunt.
You know you don't have to stay in your jocks anymore. You're not going out of the water.
Well, anyway, that was basically everything that happened. I know it wasn't overly exciting, but hey, I still had a good time. I know a lot of people enjoy these fishing videos, and I haven't made one in, like, months. And I'm going to show you exactly why. The footage you're about to see is the last time I actually went fishing and recorded it. It was, it just wasn't very good. Anyway, I've got some ideas for some future fishing videos. If you're still interested in that kind of content, you're still enjoying it, I'd appreciate if you could just like this video so I've got a general idea. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you around. Bye-bye. Love you. Mwah.
Okay, is there a snag there? An odd spot for a snag, isn't this all just seen? Okay. Wait, what? What's going on? I think it's a snag, but when I pull the rod back, it's like dragging something. Yeah, it's dragging something in. What is it, a big stick or something? Hello? What the fuck is that? Oh, it is a rock. Wait, is that a rock? What the fuck? It's like a beanie. Or a massive sock. Well, I always catch really fucking weird stuff, and I guess this is no exception. I'll keep dragging it in and show you. Yep, this is my catch. Like, what the fuck is that? It's so fucking weird. Alright. Moving on. Well, it's worth trying, I think. You don't really know.
I see it run there all the time.
Maybe it's because the water's running in, yeah. Am I snagged again or what's going on? Hang on a second, I might actually have a fish here.
Yeah?
Yeah. Having a little conversation and...
Is your bike?
No. What is it? Ugh. I think it's an eel.
An eel?
I think it's done me a favour.
Did it jump off?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's an eel. I'm not going near it. Dude, I always catch the grossest stuff too.
Ugh.
Dude, that is the most fucking random thing that's happened in a long time.
Oh, fuck, I didn't expect that to
happen. Yeah.
Fuck, can I?